There are two aspects to this evening. The first aspect is the inauguration of this Mohan Lal exhibition. There is a very fantastic connection between Mohan Lal and India, of all things, which shocked Mr. Frank Prior when I shared that news with him. Of all places, the Mohan Lal was one of the most beautiful places. As he said, that if you want to get into a set of a trance state or into tranquility, the first 5 minutes, Mohan Lal is the best place to go. But he took an Indian to spoil that calm in a sense, because there was an Air India flight, 101, which crashed straight on Mohan Lal way back in 1966. There has never been an air crash there in Mohan Lal except this Air India flight, unfortunately. The funniest part is that in this tragedy is that the pilot wanted to go from Bombay to London. And he wanted to take a dotur of Mohan Lal Abbas. Probably he wanted to have a peek at the peak. And finally ended up landing in a tragic way. So we have a connection to Mohan Lal in this particular way. Most of the people here in India know Mohan Lal as a pen. You know, but they could never think of, you know, somebody who could drive, a pilot could drive there. You know, to say Mohan Lal. And Sridhar's paintings has always been on human beings, portrayals of portraits, caricatures, and human personalities, especially top dignitaries. But the first time he has taken off from all the close-ups and then gone for a landscape and Mohan Lal of all places, and he has decided to go full blast for the next 2 years only on Mohan Lal, so which is a very interesting story. And this is his first impression. Before having actually visited Mohan Lal, he is going to take a trip another couple of months from here to go to Mohan Lal directly, and probably you'll have a different view of the same Mohan Lal. I remember Arthur Koestler's words in the Act of Creation, when he said that I was airdropped in a particular peak 10 years back. I had a beautiful view. But the same peak, after 10 years, I climbed on my own. Now I don't have a view, but I have a vision. So there's a huge difference between before and after, and I'm very hopeful that, as Mr. Frank said, that if it will give you so much of tranquility, you'll come up with much better experiences, and probably the same beautiful paintings will further get enhanced. And I'm particularly elated to have our Honorary Consul Kausalya Devi here, and she's just walking distance from this place, and she walked all the way. Thank you so much, ma'am, for addressing this function. And Mr. Lingaswamy is directly connected, like Mr. Frank Prior, to film. Is what has Frank Prior to do with Mohan Lal? Mohan Lal has to do with France, and France has to do with Mr. Frank Prior. Lingaswamy has something to do with films. Mr. Frank Prior is one of the beacon lights of, you know, bringing in so many people from different cultures and different countries to France in terms of making movies. Over a period of close to a decade, he has been working hard to impress upon the French government. And in the matter of 10 years, they have increased the incentives, the subsidies, and the encouragement for movie makers to go and shoot there. And right now, he has come up with an extraordinary package to encourage movie makers to go and film in France. And therefore, in that light, Mr. Lingaswamy, who is also quiet in his own merit, we just discovered a couple of months back, and we are going to see more of him. So he's a combination of a film director, a realizador, a film distributor, film producer, and a poet rolled into one. The right person to grace this function today. And Mr. Balaji Sakthivel, I was referring to Mr. Frank Prior as the DCK of Tamil cinema, because they've been very consistently pushing Tamil cinema towards realism. He could have got stars with Lingaswamy producing. He would have all the stars in Tamil cinema, but he's refrained from getting that star attraction and keeps making films on a realistic basis, newcomers. So he is there. Thank you, sir, for coming here. And about the people, Mr. V.C. Ram, Shavai Ram, who knows so much about the French culture as well as the Tamil culture. So thank you, sir, for coming today. And right now, I leave the floor. I am the floor. I'm only allowed to talk today. In those days, I was paid for talking. They stopped paying, but I have not stopped talking. So I leave the floor to Mr. Frank Prior to say a couple of words about this painting of Mohan Lal. And plan, madam. You can, you'll continue briefing you about what is transroute cinema in this context. So I request Mr. Frank Priou, the CEO of Film France, take the floor.